Hello and welcome back to my channel. If you are new on this channel, hit the subscription button, click on the notification bell so that anytime I make future videos, you'll be the first person to be able to see it. And if you are already on this channel, a very big welcome to you. Thank you for your support, your likes, your comments, your shares, and everything in between. Today I'm very excited, but I did this video today, though I passed OET a long time ago. I want to tell you how I passed and journey my transition so far. And so it happened that I was so tired of writing IELTS. I wrote IELTS, IDP, I wrote IELTS, British Council, and I wasn't meeting my required band score when I get to the UK. Of course, I could have used this result to go to the US, but because my heart had already settled on the UK, I still needed to work extra hard and keep pushing. So a friend introduced me to OET and I bought in the idea. But I'm a Ghanaian and we do not have an OET center in Ghana as it stands now. And so I had to travel to write my OET, but I wasn't bothered. I got a tutor who was also a Ghanaian to help me, gave me materials and everything. So if you are interested also in writing OET and passing first attempt, I did. You can link up with my email and I'll hook you up with this tutor. He's very, very, very good. He has experience and all that. So I got help, and on the day of the exam, because I had to travel, I left Ghana about 6 days to my exams date. I got to the country that I was going to write my exams the day after. I spent 3 days there. And on my day of examination, I took my exam and came back. I realized and I knew within me that I was going to pass OET. Because as I always say, OET is so much related to health. Just I need to put in a little bit effort. And though OET is expensive, about twice the price of IELTS, is worth it. It's worth it because it helps to save your energy and all that. And now OET is even going online, so you can write from the comfort of your home. If the trial is successful, which I know it will, you can just stay in the comfort of your home and write OET without traveling. And that is so much good news, because I still remember the stress I had to go through. I was on night duty. After doing a week of night duty, I went ahead to travel, came back, and that same day, the day I came back, I was on night duty again for another week. And so I was just so much stressed out. And so if this exam is going online, I think it's so much good news. Let me share my results with you. Let me take this. For my listening, I had 430. I had 360 in reading. I had 360 in speaking. And I had 300 in writing. And if you are grading it in grades, I had B in listening, B in reading, B in speaking, and 6.5 in writing. And I was good to go. First attempt, I nailed it. I nailed it first attempt. You can't imagine the excitement I had on that day. It was so much fun because I had already written my CBT and I was waiting for my English test of competence. And I was part of the old system, the CBT, the NMC UK old system. So I could write my CBT first and then write my IELTS or my OET later. The joy I had on that day, nothing can compare. I want to urge you and to challenge you. If you are writing IELTS and you are not making it, but you still don't want to give up on your dream of migrating to the UK, you need help. Just go and get OET. Though it's pricey, it has value for money, and it's not an assurance, but I know you are going to pass first attempt. Because if you look at OET, the structure of OET, the listening and reading has 42 questions, okay? It has 42 questions, and you're supposed to get 30 to get your grade B to pass. Unlike IELTS, where you have 40 questions and you should get 30. OET has 42 questions and you should get 30 for listening and reading. And with OET writing, you just write one letter. It's just a letter you write. Unlike IELTS, where you're writing an essay, and task one and task two, where you're writing an essay and writing a report or anything. This one, you just write one letter, either a referral letter, a discharge letter, or whatever letter you'll be given. And this letter should be between 180 words to 200 word count. It's so achievable. everything is not related to, unless you are seeing the questions relating to medicine. If you're a doctor, I see your questions relating to medicine and all that. So OET is the way to go. And guys, this is what I want to share with the world. If you want to get a result, a laugh, and get to your dream and get to your design destiny, and you are being frustrated by IELTS, OET is a good option for nurses, doctors, pharmacists, dietitians, dentists, speech physiotherapists, geographers, physiotherapists, and all categories of health workers. You can check up. I think the price is now about £300. If you change your currency, you know how much it is, but it is worth it because it has value for money. If you need help with OET, hook up in my email and I'll link you to a tutor who is going to take you through the steps so that you get your required band score first attempt. I wish you all the very best, and as usual, if you are new to this channel, subscribe for details throughout the transition. Stay tuned.